Hello everyone, this is Stra. Welcome to another Let's Play Skyrim. And as a continue of last time, we will be on our journey to get the axe for the dark quest. I have went ahead and sell all the good stuff that we looted from the grave place. So now all we have to do is go find the axe. And during the last time where we fight inside the ice cave, my beautiful companion here got a new shield and sword from that. And a new helmet. Where are you at? Look at that helmet. It's not a full like nice looking set, but she's a lot stronger now. It's the armor that makes the person in this game, unfortunately. Because well, it's because, you know, there's no level requirement or stats requirement for characters. So you could be low level, but if you manage somehow magically to get a high level item, then you will be high level. You'll be strong. The only thing that's gonna draw you back is that you can't cast spell as often as a strong level would be because of your mana pool, and you, even if you wear a lot of high level damage, you still can't take a lot of hit because your health bar is still low. But overall, it should greatly improve your gameplay. I like how we got snow berries and stuff from an area that haven't been snowed. Whoa. Oh, shit. This spell sometimes glitch out a little bit. There we go.
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go out to your mother.
I went ahead and dismissed the dog because it was so annoying. It would keep barking and just like, oh my god, it was so annoying. So I went ahead and dismissed it. I hope it doesn't impact the quest. I mean, it would be great to have it as a companion, like as an extra companion to my Lydia. But man, that dog was annoying. And like during combat, okay, first of all, that dog have a couple issues with it. First of all, that dog does not sneak. So if you sneak, the dog will just run in and fight. Which kind of removed my whole stealth character thing. Second of all, that dog bark so much that it's annoying. And third of all, the worst thing is that when you are standing still over an edge or something and the dog comes up behind you and start barking at you, there's a huge chance that it's gonna push you over the edge. Because that dog can push your character around. Alright, I'm gonna do... Nailed it. Where were you at? I think she was firing the arrows while I'm not looking. But
what's the hurry?
She should have just went in and fight. Man, I'm running out of arrows. Thank you. I like fighting cultists. They are kind of strong, so they help me level up a lot faster. And also, their equipment is sell very well in the market and have very low weight because they are mages. So I would rather encounter them than bandits. Oh shit. Let's try something else. I'm trying really hard not to hit her, that's why I've been aiming like sideways. Boom. That was pretty cool. Dual flame. Coming, lady. You're so slow. Probably because you're wearing like full armor and I'm over here. Oh shit. That reminds me. I need to wear like, you know, armor instead of the freaking mage costume. Oh no, that's.
You there, citizen. This area is off limits. You're interfering with Imperial business. Yeah, so you'll have to pay us a fine. Say, 100 gold. Pay up, citizen.
Sounds like they are lying to me. Yeah.
If you insist. Come on, boys.
You guys lying to me. You guys definitely lied to me. Oh boy. Super heal. Super heal. I used my dragon thingy to move this guy because I didn't want to be in the shot for the flame summon. Oh man. Oh man, alright. Oh man, these people are strong. Oh my god. Yeah, they are definitely not. This is Imperial Soldier. Those guys are just really shitty people. You can tell they were lying too. Holy shit. That was a pain in the butt. It was a pain in my butt, you assholes. No madness. Where's my lady? There you are. Let's see. Did I get anything good from them? Not really. He only have like a steel battle axe and he's still beating the shit out of me.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow.
Oh, we're not going to that cave. Kinda hoping it was in this thingy. Did I unlock it? Can I like... Cool, I unlock it. So I can just teleport here, whatever, whenever I want. That's good! That's good, that's good, that's good! Come here, goat. Oh! Well, no, sometimes you go out hunting for goat and you get saber cat. That's just the way life is. Oh shit. Things getting dangerous. I feel like that statue is like punking us into going to dangerous area to die. Oh, the goat, the devil spawn. You're the one summoning those guys, aren't you? That's right. He's like the bait. We made it, fam. We made it to the cave. Oh man, this cave system gonna be like a lot of monsters and stuff too.
Oh.
I wonder if she can handle.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my pain?
Yeah, I still can store a lot of items. I'll be fine. You got a torch with you?
Still here.
I think I took the torch from her. No, she have the torch. She just doesn't want to use it. Oh. Oh no! I forgot my sword can just like disband any conjuration. Oh, but that thing is not a conjuration though. It's an actual flaming guy.
What was that?
Oh shit. Sorry, man. Oh, I got this. Staff of Lightning Bow. Interesting. You can't disenchant the staff. Useless. There's the Rune Axe. Whoa! Yo, this pet? Oh my god, this thing is awesome. Solid. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that.
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. How can I serve you, my Thane?
28. And frost resistant. Oh my gosh, so beautiful.
Let's get going then.
I wish this was like Fallout where you can just take all of this and then convert them to material to building shit. That'd be great. Boom. All right, let's fast travel back to our favorite place where the guy was kinda an asshole. Pretty sure it's still clear. I haven't been gone that long. So I'm just gonna run through all of this. Poor guy. Before that though. Huh. Interesting. Are the pots and pans. Oh, there's the dog.
One of Clavicus's little jests. A wizard named Sebastian Lord had a daughter who worshipped Persine. When the daughter became a werewolf, it drove Sebastian over the edge. He couldn't stand to see his little girl take on such a bestial form. The wizard wished for the ability to end his daughter's curse. Clavicus gave him an axe. The axe isn't the only item dear old Clavicus has. Give him the rueful axe, and once we're reunited, the mask of Clavicus Vile will be yours.
Okay.
Ah, you've got the axe! And my dog! Splendid! Excellent work! A hero and his faithful companion retrieving the ancient artifact for the prince. It's almost storybook. Ah, but it almost seems a shame to give a weapon like that away, doesn't it? I suppose I could be persuaded to let you keep it. But only if you use the axe to kill Barbus. Simple as that. Oh, you're no fun at all. Guess I'll have to make my own fun elsewhere. And with the pup back, I'll be restored to my full power. There's a whole world just waiting for me!
I knew I could trust you.
Yeah, yeah, dog gets master, master gets cosmic axe. Everyone's happy. Just get over here, mutt.
Don't worry, I'll make sure he sees the light. I trusted you, now you trust me. Oh, wait a second! There's another option here!
You forget how nice supreme power feels until you've been stuck in a cave for a few years. It's a shame you wished for something so dull as me taking back the mutt. Quite the lack of imagination on your part. A lack of ambition like that really ought to be punished. Perhaps by turning you into a worm, or maybe a few decades of... Oh, fine. Have my boon and be done with it. Got more interesting deals to make anyway.
Cool. Did I get anything out of that? Here you go.
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane?
Oh my god, this thing is beautiful.
You lead, I'll follow.
And there you have it. Complete the quest without killing the dog. I should have killed the dog. I'm gonna go back and sell my stuff. I'll see you guys in the next episode.